Good morning, honey bunny.
Good morning there, my little darling.
So, since I was telling anybody who might be watching our Instagram and Facebook and whatnot, this is going to be our record week of campouts. How do you feel about, this is our second one. We had one night campout, one night. In a real bed, under a nice mattress.
And
last night, and in two more nights on Friday, we'll have another one. How are you feeling?
I'm still here.
can you honestly say that you're getting a decent sleep?
Can I honestly say a decent sleep?
Yeah, like to me, I think that you get a pretty good sleep because you don't have to help me all night. You're in our futon.
I can't say I have a decent sleep, though.
Why? Because you're worried about me going to the side.
Because I wake up and I have to look for you to see if you're okay.
Oh, but if you didn't have to worry about me going outside, you'd sleep.
I might sleep longer, yeah. But you go outside and...
Well, I'll try to stop.
In the middle of the night, and I don't want to like you going outside in the middle of the night.
Okay. Well,
it's not a good idea. These are crazy times, and I don't...
Don't worry. I'm not going down the street, though.
Well, that's fine, but still, it bothers me. Right on the deck, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go right now.
Well, go on the disc. Go on like the deck now. And
quarter to 8 in the morning and 10 to 8 in the morning. And I just like to try to catch sunrises and things since I don't get to do this normally, right?
That's right. Well, so you like soon. To catch a sunrise. Is the sun rising or is it already up?
I go through another cloudy day. First, so this is
the cloudy out.
Craig's powers his chair, and one of the other things that I realize is that he camps out in the living room with me. He can't plug in his power assist wheels, so I did another thing I didn't realize. So as I learn how to do this survive with less employees thing, I have to also consider my poor husband who's not getting to plug in his power assist wheels.
That's all right. We're okay.
We'll have to figure that out.
Don't worry about power assist wheels.
Okay, you go back to sleep, honey bunny, and I will go back. I'm going to go outside and check on the weather because I don't usually get to do that early in the morning. I'm usually in bed, and right about now, I would be getting up.
That's right.
Getting up by someone giving me a hand.
You go out and check on the weather.
Here we are. I'm going to go outside. I already left the drone.
Be careful out there.
Probably not too bright.
Be careful out there.
He actually made this a long time ago. And, I'm sorry if this is really bad quality. I'm going to try to switch this up. So. Turn this around. Okay, this is our street. Shut the door though, and they'll be right back because I don't know how to switch it. So that you're not staring at a door. Just a minute.